Hello people and welcome in my Let's Play Heroes of Might and Magic 3. As you can see, I play a little bit off screen and I found some interesting things. Like here, General Kendall is outside of his castle. So with this particular army, I will have almost no trouble. Yeah, I said several heroes just to make them busy, but let's do it. Just kill these skeletons. Okay, so final battle of this campaign starting now. You go here. You here. Harpy Hag here. You here. You there. You there. And you here. Okay, let's start. what we can use? Kill them. Kill them. Chain lighting. He don't want to save you. Kill them. Almost. Kill them. A victory is mine. Yeah, this was easier, very easier than I thought. But whatever, victory is mine. And row 3. Yeah. As you can see, I get a really low score. 10, but ranker. Yeah. Dungeon deals. But whatever, I enjoy the map. Okay, we can go on the spoils of war. To win you must flag all mines, your hero will be little of 20. Where dish? Call back. For this I will pick where dish. Okay, so let's listen to the cutscene.
As you foresaw, my lord, King Griffinheart's death brings many opportunities for your mercenary skills. A messenger from Titania on behalf of King Trelosk has contacted us. 20 years ago, following numerous border skirmishes along the western shore of Erathia, Titania signed an agreement to cease hostilities. King Griffinheart is dead. Their agreement has died with him. Aggressive tactics have never been part of Titania's military character. Their ranks are vast, and once they possess Erathian land, they will hold it. However, they need generals to guide their heroes to expand their borders and accommodate their growing population.
Interesting. Okay. First aid. Nothing too great. Can I get a better hero? Gorgons. I will use her. And serpent flies, of course. She will be my primary hero. And you go explore. What are my limitation to level 10? Okay, level 12. I have two cities. I will just build this for money for now. Oops, And this was a misplay. Oh no. What the magic? She can also use it. Nice. Sam North. Them. And here marketplace. Okay. Yeah, grab it. Nice. Of course. I see. Okay. Backpack. I go back through eventually. Hero. I have so many doors. Okay, let's kill these guys. Oh, I forgot. Wait, wait. Go. Go. Attack. Wait and you kill them. Easy battle. And probably I won out, you know. Yeah, just to explore. Mage's Guild. Okay. Logistic, yeah. Yeah, we can start building the asset. But I want some budget between before that. Here, blacksmith. Kill them. Mage's Guild. Okay, then you will go back and grab some troops. And you will explore. Then you will bring her back some troops. City Hall. And castle. Kill them. Nice. Mm-hmm. explore more. There's always a new week. Nice. No, 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 I won't go here and buy some troops. Yeah, give me. Give me everything you have. Wait. I give you one row and take these archers. Yeah, I want to cure it as fast as possible. Because he can be really annoying later on. Nothing too threatening at all. Then you will explore. I need to flood all mines here. I will spare money for capital. But first I must build this city. Kill this guy. Here, I grab these troops. And red is down. Okay. No one will interfere with me. She has Esper Wisdom. Okay. She can learn some nice spells. Okay. Basically, people, as you can see, this map is won. So, what do I do? I will flag almost all of the mines. Try to level up my hero and boost up my skills. And then I will meet you at the beginning of the next episode. So see you next time.